Next up is a 12-year-old Chilean activist from Cole Middle School. Please welcome Eduardo Figueroa.
One year ago, I stood in our nation's capital, along with 1 million other people. Today I stand and speak before you all because we need gun control. I am done fearing every single day it will be my last. I am done fearing every slammed door, dropped book, or popped balloon with gunshot. I may only be 12 years old, but I'll be damned if I sit and do nothing while innocent people die. The man I look up to, Salvador Allende, once said, "Ser joven y no ser revolucionario es una contradicción hasta biológica." Being young and not being a revolutionary is a biological contradiction. Us young people will not stand by as people die across the country, and we sure as hell won't be silent. This is a new age being led by a new generation of revolutionary teens, such as the incredible young people you will hear speaking today, as well as all of you. Together, we will pave the road to a safer future, and we will not stand for this bureaucracy and corruption. Thank you.